going to miss hanging out with all my friends during passing period and also a lot of my teachers like Mr. Whitesell, Mr. Castillo, and Mrs. Rousseau.
Parker Clymer Englehart, and I'm going to miss his beautiful ginger hair.
Wow. That's so cute. Oh, me too. I'm also going to miss Mr. Jacob Sautel, and I'm going to miss his beautiful, strong biceps and his nice quads.
The people I want to say goodbye to are all of my teachers, and Ben Smith, and Enzo.
Sick 'em bears.
We're going to miss Dr. Island and ESET.
I'm going to miss Kaylin Perry, G7. I'm going to miss having lunch time with my friends.
I'm going to miss Coach Jay and the basketball team.
All right, I'm going to miss Ms. Winkett. I'm going to miss Mr. Desmond. And I'm going to miss playing basketball. And I'm going to miss yoga with Mr. Hundley.
Let's say goodbye to Dr. Iliff and Ms. DeLeon and Mr. Jaldin and Dr. Jaldin. I love them all. And I'm going to most miss getting dress coded by Dean Trejo in the mornings at 8 a.m.
Say what I'm going to miss the most is obviously my friends that I made along the way, but also the sports, like the whole sports community that they have at CB, especially men's volleyball. I'm going to miss that the most because I've had the most fun. I've learned so much from my coaches, especially the other coaches here and the staff, teachers, everyone. I'm going to miss it all.
I'm going to miss my teacher, Ms. Jones, because, you know, I'm always in her class, never a nest. I was always in her class, and it was just so fun, and so I'm going to miss her. And then I'm just going to miss seeing, like, my friends and eating lunch with them every single day, you know.
Right. We're going to miss anatomy with Dr. Iliff.
I would like to say goodbye to all my favorite teachers, like Mr. Eckel, Dr. Iliff, Dr. Jaldin, Castillo, of course, Whitesell, love you guys.
Say goodbye to Mr. Hundley, Miss Hanshu, Miss Jones, and Miss Winkett.
I'm gonna really miss my friends because we're all going to like different ends of states, so I'll definitely miss hanging out with my friends, and I'll definitely miss the staff because they really taught me a lot, both educationally and like what I'll use in the real world. Desmond, I'm gonna miss sticky leggy with you. That's one thing.
Say goodbye to Dr. Edgerton and Mr. Hood. And I think I'm most going to miss the lovely hour-long lunches we have.
So I would like to say bye to all my friends, to Mr. Hood and Mr. Leperini. They're both great teachers. I'd like to say goodbye to this guy right here, you know, whatever he's doing on his iPad. And all the free time I have after school.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Cap and Mr. Lep.
I'll miss Ms. Valine.
People that I'm gonna miss the most are the teachers that it like impacted me the most. So like definitely like Hogan and Cap, Real, Leperini, people like that. And I'm definitely gonna miss like seeing everybody every day. And like,
I'm gonna miss Dr. I.
I'm gonna miss anatomy with Dr. Iliff and civics with Ms. Jones.
I'm gonna miss the swim team, of course, and Mr. Love and all of my friends.
I guess I'm gonna miss the staff most. I've grown close with a lot of the staff members and they've done a lot for me. The community here and the campus really means a lot to me and I'm gonna miss it a lot. It's like a second home.
I'm gonna miss my friends and the cookies.
I wanna say goodbye to my friends and Mrs. Winkett.
I'm gonna miss my boy Hunter Mark Antonio right here. I'm gonna miss my boy. I'm gonna miss Ms. Hanshu, Ms. Valine, Mr. Castillo especially, and just all the faculty and staff that have been around for me for the past 4 years.
I'm going to miss playing in Holy Bowl and seeing all my favorite teachers every day.
I'm going to miss Mr. Desmond and AP Gov. That was like the best class ever. And our field trip to the Capitol was fun. And I'm also going to miss like all my friends that I eat lunch with every day in our like senior countdown vlogs that we do. And yeah.
I want to say goodbye to Mr. Cap and the people in the cafeteria.
Miss Wankett.
I'm going to miss the cafeteria cookies.
I just want to say goodbye to Miss Hina, Miss Martin, Miss Wake, and Miss Hanchu.
I'm gonna miss all of the staff inside the LSLO, also Mr. Castillo, Mr. Whitesell, Miss Valine, and of course my amazing friends like the great Kaylin Perry.
I'm gonna miss everyone in sports med. A special shout out to Miss K and Miss Jordan for always taking care of all of our athletes. and Kaylin Perry.
What I'm gonna miss about CB is just like all the friends I've made, especially like this year and the people I've gotten like closer to.
I'm gonna miss my favorite teacher, Kat, and my two best friends, Natalie and Josh, and I'll definitely miss everyone in the choir program too.
I'm gonna miss my friends. I'm gonna miss my friends and all the new friends that I made this year, and I'm gonna miss going on side quests with all my friends, like going to Dutch after school or going to Popeyes. I'm definitely gonna miss that.
One thing I'm gonna miss about CB is playing my iPad games and in the back of class and blaming failing the test on the teachers.
I'm probably gonna miss the $20 in my School Bucks account that went unused for 4 years.
I'm gonna miss my buddy Connor and talking about golf. Like this.
All right. I'm gonna miss my buddy Ricky here. I'm also gonna miss Wankit. You know, it's gonna be sad when I have to see her go.
I'm gonna miss hanging out with my friends and my teachers, especially Wankit and Mr. Cap.
Saying goodbye to my friends. I mean, I'm gonna see him sometimes, but I'm not gonna see him as much. Especially Camila Guerrero. I mess with him. And Miss Kenny, she's the GOAT.
Miss all the fire teachers like Mr. Cap, and I'm gonna miss my boy Ben.
Fina! I wanna see you. Like,
yeah.
I'm gonna miss gambling and stats class. Shout out Mr. Reeve.
I would like to say goodbye to Mr. Anderson, my favorite for real. You're a real one. Big supporter. Love you the most. Bye!
We are gonna miss Dr. Eilif.
I wanna say goodbye to Cap and Miss Wankit because those were my two favorite classes.
Well, I'm gonna miss a lot about CB. I'm gonna miss a lot about you guys, a lot that everybody has done. Just a lot of the sports that I've joined. There's a lot of comradeship that I have with everybody here. I really appreciate all of you guys, and I love you guys a lot.
After I graduate, I'm gonna miss the strong CB community and all of my teachers.
I'm gonna miss Dr. I and the softball team.
Coach Jay, I want you to know, man, I'm gonna miss you. I'm all in, forever.
I wanna say goodbye to Miss Hendry, Miss Wankit, Coach Morla, the two office ladies, they smooth for real. What am I missing? Basically all my teachers, I mess with y'all for real. Appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? Only you can let it in. No one else
can speak the words on your lips. Put yourself in words unspoken. I'm gonna miss the seniors and getting to know them as much as I was able to in the relatively short time that I had with them, just being here for this year, and working with them in the beyond working with them in the classroom, seeing them shine in their activities and their sports outside of the classroom.
I want you to know that I love you guys. I love this class. Ever since you were freshmen, you're just wonderful kids, and I think that you're gonna go off and save America, and I'm gonna miss and love all of you. You're all my favorites in a row, and it was an absolute pleasure and honor to be your teacher. Now remember, you are a person of great dignity and worth. The world got better on the day of your birth, and there's nobody better than you. I love you guys.
Seniors, so long. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.
I don't know what to say except goodbye and good luck.
Okay, hey guys, congratulations. Just always, it's always a bittersweet time for us as teachers to have you guys leave and move on to other stuff. But, you know, we take all this time to get to know one another and watch you all grow up and just. We love so much having you here, and it's a hard thing to let you go, but it's obviously the right thing to do. As you move on, just remember that as part of this Christian Brothers sort of family, that you've learned about community, and so you kind of know what community looks like. So as you move on, just know that wherever you go, wherever life takes you, that your friends, your new friends, your new workplace, your new location in life, they need you to build that community with them. So just take that along as your CB gift. So wishing you all the best. Take care.
Hi there, class of 2024. It's Mr. Diaz. My goodness, what a surreal moment to be saying my goodbye to you guys in video. Remember, that's how we started, right? 4 years ago, I said to the class of 2020 that these extraordinary times will create extraordinary leaders. And you guys have been the fulfillment of that for me when I said that 4 years ago. I hoped I was right, and you proved me to be right. You guys have been the most extraordinary class I've ever had. And I think it's a testament to your character, but it's also a testament to the times that you've had to endure. You've made some amazing strides, and you've had this incredible focus that I think is so indicative of what you've had to endure as students. I've always been your biggest cheerleader, whether it's been in my office over some crazy Loom video, and hopefully you're watching this on your graduation and still know in your heart that from the 4 years, from the very beginning to the end, I've always been by your side, and I'm so very proud of you. Congratulations, class of 2024. You earned it.
Bye, seniors. I will miss you. I'll miss you more than anything. Have a great life. Have fun. Study hard. Read good books. Thanks. Bye.
I am now.
Test, test, is this thing on?
Roll it. Tape is cheap. It's digital. I'm watching Eric's blurry arts video. Eric, you're the man.
Thanks, buddy. Tell me, just roll it, and you can edit me and make it look nice, or I'll flunk you. Not you, Kaylin. You did the lift up, but the other two, you're at risk. Goodbye to the class of 2024. I can't think of anything inspirational to say, and anything I've ever said on these, I look back and think, that was dumb. So this will probably be that way, too. What do you mean? What, Peter? I've called Peter the king for like 4 weeks now. He's not the king anymore. He's the vice king. You've been demoted. Whatever you just said under your voice there was mean, mean-spirited.
Filming that with the window in the background.
Is that also bad? Okay, let's go this way. Me and Eric.
This has to be just bad.
Turn me on. Listen, just the video's over. You guys are done. You're graduated. Goodbye. Come back. We'll like you. Please, when you walk up to me and you see me at the wine tasting or the whatever event, tell me your name, because I will.